outstanding. My two favorite expressions in this regard from Latter-day Saints. One is from Henry Eyring, the senior, right? The Lord will never require you to believe anything that isn't true.
Yeah, yeah.
And if we would just remember that. And the second,
I love that.
Deep, profound wisdom from Elder Holland. Just take a deep breath.
Yeah.
Right? He said this to people, get so worried about challenges to traditional models. Just relax.
Yeah.
Just relax. We're not going to have to accept anything that isn't true.
And let things unfold. We get in a hurry. I think we want all our truth all at once.
Yeah.
And sometimes in science, we don't find the answers for a long, long time.
Well, the restoration wasn't an event, right?
Right.
It's a process.
It's ongoing, yeah.
It's ongoing.
It's part of science.
Yeah. Okay, finally.